Well, working with Bill Bixby was wonderful because he was like my mentor. I was a big fan of his before I did the series. And he's an actor, director, and producer. So working with him, I learned a lot because when I did the Hulk series, I've never acted before, but I was able to show what you call pantomime, that means acting without speaking. So it was a great training platform for me. And I was excited because that laid the groundwork for all the superheroes you see today, because at the time when I did the Hulk, the pilot, Captain America failed, Spider-Man failed. But the Hulk was the only one at the time to be very successful, because plus you had Wonder Woman too. But now, 40 years later, the Hulk is still the biggest franchise out there. When we had the TV show, Death of the Hulk, we were going to come back called The Revenge of the Hulk, where I had David Banner's brain instead of just being the Hulk. Mm-hmm. So I could foresee that in the future. I don't know if you know this, because when the Hulk series began, CBS changed the name from Bruce to David because they said Bruce sounded gay. Would you believe that? So now we're back to Bruce. And now the Hulk is wearing spandex. Because when I did the series, you always see the Hulk, you see me change back to Bill Bixby. You see only one button open on the jean. But then you see me at the Hulk, and I'm like three times the size of him, and you still see one button open. So I see the Hulk being much more sophisticated. Yeah. Bill died. And we're going to come back with The Revenge of the Hulk, where they find one blood cell to bring him back to life. Yeah. It was a big plan with Hutch Hutch, but apparently he had prostate cancer and he's passed away. So that's what you were hoping for, because I didn't like the name Death of the Hulk. I felt it put a jinx on one of us, unfortunately. But with him directing the last two, fabulous, because I couldn't have a better teacher and a better director. I said, oh my God, Bill Bixby's going to direct me and direct himself in the show instead of having a different director. So it brought much more flavor to the show.